go? Why didn't you just tell me?
Jason, don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no, not before we give you a history lesson. Hmm? You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider, if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The bloody Japs, right? They form a special unit of, you know, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this, they're building the bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for, Buck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what? I won't. I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. The bloody thing. It just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker. His men are here.
He's got no shit.
This place creeps me out, man. I don't like this one.
Thank you.
some channel indie. Bet I could press that seal. I need to reach that ledge. Two switches, easy. It's rotten. Slow.